dirty back then. You're free. As you look at the red, white, and blue, call to mind the purity, valor, vigilance, and perseverance they stand for. And just as we, the Navy, never forget fallen shipmates, never forget those who have died to the war. May God bless our fallen brothers and sisters, and friends and family. May God bless all of our soldiers, sailors, Marines, Airmen, and Coast Guard, past and future. May God bless all of us gathered here today. And may God continue to bless America. Thank you.
I just want to punctuate a little bit about the dedication of our sea services in the Navy. Dennis Betts, our Vice President, brought to me the latest VFW magazine. The title on it was "The Harry S. Truman Striking ISIS from the Sea." Attaboy. In the program now, we will present the wreaths. John Scott McAllister will do so. After that, we'll unveil the names of our honored comrades.
Thank you, everyone who brought wreaths. They are just beautiful. In keeping with the spirit of today's unveiling ceremony, the first wreath presented, honoring the 648 Philadelphia veterans whose names are inscribed on the wall behind them, will be presented by the families of Master Sergeant Francis G. Corcoran and Master Sergeant George L. Colson. Other members of the Corcoran family, please feel free to come up and join Mom on the stage. Our next wreath will be presented by the Gold Star Wives, Barbara McClain. Next, we ask those presenting wreaths to do so in the walkway to my left. Present your wreath in your respects and please exit to the walkway on the right. And next up are the employees of the Philadelphia VA Regional Office and Insurance Center. Vietnam Veterans of America, Chapter 266. Edison High School. Richard Vaux, Ivanhoe Lodge, number 384, free and accepted Masons. For the Vietnam War Memorial from Friends of the Korean War Memorial. Philadelphia Vietnam Veterans Memorial Society. Vietnam Veterans Memorial Fund. And our final wreath honoring those who served from the Vietnamese community and the South Vietnam.